Well, hello there. In today's tutorial, I am going to teach you how to create asymmetric textures on an object, which was created using the mirror modifier. Yes, indeed. After learning this technique, you will be able to use different texturing for each side of the model, even if the UV layout was created before you applied the mirror modifier. Well, let's begin. So, here I have a textured 3D character model. But it is much more than that. In fact, this model contains a mirror modifier. This model already contains a UV layout. As you can see, this UV layout is a projection of one of the sides of the model. The exact same texture is projected on the mirrored side of the model, the left side. Now, what happens if you want to apply an asymmetrical texture on this model? First, apply the mirror modifier. Oh, look! The UV layout is projected twice now. Once for each side of the model. This will allow you to apply an asymmetric texture indeed. On the Material Data tab, add a new material slot. Select the same base material for this material slot. Now, add a new copy of this material. On Edit Mode, select one half of the model. Make sure not to miss a single polygon. Assign this new copy of the material to the selected polygons. Now, any change that is made on the textures of one of the materials will only affect the side of the model to which the material is assigned. Notice that the skin-tight clothing texture is only present on one of the sides of the model. But, it is not over yet. I will quickly rename the materials, so that I can know what the hell I am doing. Okay, now I will add some asymmetric detail on the texture, on the left side of the character model, right in the middle of the chest. Let me explain. It is really simple. All I need is a variation of the same clothing texture, except with some extra detail. Then, I will substitute the texture in this texture slot. Okay, I will do it now. I will add a copy of this texture. Rename it, so I can recognize the new texture. Now, I will change the source of the image, replacing it with the variation of the texture, which contains some extra detail. There it is. As you can see, we now have a symbol on the chest of the character, only on the left side of the body. This technique can also be used to add other kinds of details, such as facial or body scars and tattoos. That was it for this tutorial. Subscribe for more tutorials and all kinds of content.